He's an actor who got his big break playing a hitman on the popular series Boardwalk Empire. Now, Jack Houston is kicking his career into high gear by taking on the title role of Ben-Hur.
It was very relevant, the story right now. This is, you know, it was written 130 years ago over and about a time 2,000 years ago. And yet I saw the sort of similarities in today's world. First of all, the character is one of the great characters. Due to Ben-Hur, you'd be hard-pressed to find a better character. It was such a treat to read something as an actor where you go, okay, I can fully immerse myself in this guy. I can go there. I can do something very special. I can maybe start somewhere and end somewhere completely different, which means you've got a beautiful journey to work on. And I was very conscious of that. And then me and Timur sat down, I realized that we were making something really, really relevant, something very special for our time, and actually introducing Ben-Hur to a whole new audience, which is kind of great. It's sort of a great story in that sense because it says no matter how far you take something, love in a sense conquers all. And it's so much easier to love than hate, but it's a beautiful sort of revenge story up to a certain point. And it's you know, based on that foundation of love between these two brothers. You know, it was something that we worked very hard on, just trying to create this atmosphere. Everything we did, we did. It's got all the action, but at its core, it's a character piece.
People of Jerusalem, friends of Rome, we celebrate the power of man.
It was a lot of training. It was close to about 3 months of training, like before we shot it. And then we shot first unit for 6 odd weeks, and then we shot second unit 5 weeks. It was close to 3 months just on the chariot race. And everything you see, we did. So there wasn't much with any real CGI, unless it was about a horse hurting himself. We basically wanted to be up there every single time you see us up there with the horses. That's us up there. Me being dragged around, us going around there, 32 horses at a time. I mean, it's one of the great scenes because now you get to experience this in IMAX 3D and stuff. It's amazing. Very immersive.